welcome to our concert. Is anybody here old enough to remember Bonanza? Right, remember Lorne Greene and Dan Blocker and Michael Landon? That was such a great, great series. Took place in Virginia City. Anyone know what state Virginia City is in?
Nevada.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for coming tonight. So our tradition is to play one performance in a non-traditional setting, such as assisted living that we did last week, and then a more traditional setting that we have here. Next, we have, as our program says, we go with three different centuries, and now maybe the most modern piece, All About That Bass. Now we turn to Mozart, who's a couple of centuries ago, for a piece called the Papageno Suite. Papageno is the funny character in the Magic Flute, and Jamin Hoffman put together this really nice suite of three different movements of Papageno's music. Music of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Thank you. the internet, you'll find that this is the only youth orchestra in the country that plays only pops music. We play Broadway, we play Hollywood, we play light classics, we play rock, we play jazz. So the whole spectrum of popular music, just like the Cleveland Pops Orchestra. Some of our young musicians were able to participate in the side-by-side program with the Cleveland Pops of their holiday concert that was reserved for 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. So you 8th and 9th graders, stick with us, and your turn is coming up too. We look forward to having you on the stage as well with us. And next we turn to, we're up to Michael Jackson, right? The Man in the Mirror, and let's introduce our assistant conductor, Dean Buck, for Man in the Mirror, Michael Jackson. I'm sure you recognize these songs. Thank you. Well, as you see, we run the complete gamut from Mozart to Beach Boys to Michael Jackson and everything in between. Now we're going to play an excerpt from Die Moldau, which is called Country Wedding Dance, and this is from a very famous piece by Smetner called Die Moldau. Now, Die Moldau is the German name for Vltava, which is the river that flows through Prague. And I think Vltava is a much more fitting name than Die Moldau, which is what we're used to hearing. Anyway, here is a section that called Country Wedding Dance. Next piece is by a very famous composer, the master of the three-minute piece, Leroy Anderson. I'm sure you know Sleigh Ride, which we hear at this time of year, The Typewriter, Fiddle Faddle, Syncopated Clock, we're about to play now. I bet nobody here is old enough to remember. It was a show called The Late Show, and this was their theme song. No, I didn't think so. This is maybe from the 50s, even sort of before my time, sort of. So what we have imitating the clock here is the temple blocks. Abby, could you do a demonstration for us? So that is the steady beat, but once in a while, the clock sort of gets lost, and instead of going tick-tock, it goes tock-tick-tock or something like that, which Abby will show you. Now, Abby's very versatile. As you can see, she's played vibes tonight. She's played drum set. Now she's playing the tempo blocks and maybe some other stuff back there that I don't remember. So here's Syncopated Clock. Thank you. Okay, now we are going to play a piece that you probably know, The Avengers, and you also may know that the producers for The Avengers, the Russo brothers, grew up right here in Cleveland. So here's some nasty music now from The Avengers. Dean? Thank you. drummer and piano. Take a bow. Our basses. Our cellos. Our violas and third violins. Second violin. And our first violin. Thanks so much for coming. See you at the reception. Thank you.